you there is a peace sign on. I set out to get you with a fine tooth comb. I was soft and tight. There was something going on. Yeah. Tender love is blind. It requires a dedication. All this love we feel needs a conversation. We ride it together. Making love with each other.
And we're husband and wife.
Oh, how cute!
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God! We're husband and wife, too!
And now you're gonna break them up by forcing them to fight over you.
Oh, that song would be my dream if me and Blake could do that song together one day, so.
Oh, you gotta do it. Okay.
You guys should color match. Like, why aren't you wearing pink
where's
today?
Where's your pink, Blake?
Where's your pink vibe?
Gwen has fashion. I have this.
I love a love story. How long have you guys been married?
10 years in November.
Whoa.
We met on a blind date.
You're like a fairy tale. Now you're on The Voice.
So here we are. I was really excited when I heard your voice come on too. I was like, wow, duet vibe is really exciting and cool. I don't know like a lot about country music.
Anything.
Okay, no, that's not true. That's not true. You know what? I'm gonna take that back because I feel like
she lives in a country.
Yeah, I do live in a country. thank you, John. Always got my back.
That was a good one.
But I'm excited for your guys' journey.
Thanks.
Thank you so much.
By the way, is the name of the duo is the Dries?
The Dries. Oh, first you said try. It right.
That's way better than the Moists.
Exactly. Oh my God.
The Letters.
Moists.
Caitlin, let's talk about his mustache. That is badass, isn't
right?
it?
I mean, I love the mustache.
Oh, my
Thanks,
gosh.
Brother. What a compliment.
He's so handsome, isn't he?
Yeah. I can speak from experience. There's no better way to duet than if you're doing it.
Doing
oh
it.
My so, God. So.
I knew that was coming. I think you guys got to pick Gwen just for that, that joke.
Hey, Blake, I have a question. Just besides his mustache, what made you turn around for us?
I was in just on Derek's voice before I even knew that you were a part of
that.
It because the arrangement of that song, the first half of it, didn't sound exactly like what Kenny and Dolly did. Country music is all I've ever done. I mean, you hear me talking right now. I can't help it. It's what comes
it's
out
fake.
Of my, it's what comes out of my mouth. So
totally fake.
I would be honored to be your country coach. Let's do it.
I don't really know exactly what kind of music you're thinking to do, all country music.
That's not a good sign.
No, I think you're amazing, Gwen. I really do.
You're the Dolly Parton of your genre.
Oh, my God.
That's an amazing compliment.
That is so crazy.
What a nice thing to say.
Thank you so much. What I love about you guys is you have so much character. You look like a cartoon character couple.
Really?
Like, it's really, I really like it. The mustache, the blue, everything about that. And I'm very visual, so I think it would be really fun to work with you guys, especially because whatever genre you're in, it doesn't really matter. At the end of the day, we're trying to figure out how are we gonna connect you with America. I think that's what I'm good at. Yes, Blake knows country music. I am an Okie now as well, so am I allowed to even say that
yeah.
now? Are they gonna get mad?
You wear the t-shirt all the time.
I wear that shirt all the time.
Yeah.
I think I could be a good coach for you guys. I've collaborated with all kinds of musicians. It would be great. And yes, Blake's great, but why not consider?
Thank
it
you.
Is a hard choice,
it
honestly.
Is
yeah,
hard.
I mean, outside of of the box a little bit. Just, sometimes it works.
Just remember the joke that he told.
You have to take the low-hanging fruit on the show, man.
Can I leave you with one last thing?
What yes, please.
From the blind date to the blind.
Yes!
That's more low-hanging fruit.
No, that's higher-hanging.
That was more low-hanging fruit, and you're not making fun of her.
That is high-hanging. Like, you needed a ladder for that one.
I feel more dad jokes
one.
On this side of the stage.
Oh, wow.
It's not a bad thing.
Well, I think it's time for them to make a choice. Who do you pick as your coach?
Come on. Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's take that bell on her mustache to the finale. Let's do this.
Okay.
All right. We're gonna go with Blake.
I'm excited about the prize. It just seemed like there's gonna be a